I'm Colleen Taylor backstage at TechCrunch Disrupt Hackathon 2012. These are the fellows from Octopus, which just won first runner-up for the hackathon, you know, grand prize selection, your first runner-up. So this is Satish and this is Krishna. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming backstage. You could be out celebrating right now, but we wanted to see what it was like, how it felt to win.
How did
you expect to win?
Yeah, of course. I mean, we had something like we were expecting, of course.
Yeah.
And definitely we were aiming for the first one. And of course, I mean, it's kind of mixed feelings. Definitely we missed the first one, but definitely we won the hackathon, of course.
Right.
So yeah, it feels really great, especially after putting a lot of efforts in the last 24 hours. And we really wanted to do something in the e-commerce space. So as you know, Octopus enables auctions for any URL. And it's, for example, you can actually have some listing on Craigslist, but you don't know whether you're going to maximize your selling price. So we wanted to have a service which can actually help like anybody like you and me who wants to sell some new stuff, like really get a lot of bids, and you know, and then choose intelligently as to like which product or which buyer to go for, you know. So
and to understand the correct price and who's the best buyer and all these things, it's adding sort of auctions on top of any e-commerce.
Exactly.
So where did you come up with this idea? Did this just come to you 24 hours ago, or
actually a week back? Like I was trying to sell my used TV and I wanted to like get a bigger or a smarter TV, and I didn't know what would be the right price. So I checked Craigslist and stuff, and then I thought like this doesn't feel like a right price. What if like people are ready to pay more? So then yesterday we thought about this, and Satish also like
right. And definitely this particular thing that came into our mind yesterday. Very seriously, we are thinking about what to do, and definitely this thing was in our mind. Oh, okay, let's do it. I mean, why not try it out? I mean, because we search for other options out in the internet. I mean, there is no such options. So definitely, it's going to be a unique one, and definitely. Since we also face the same issue of, you know, when I was moving out of Texas, I felt I have to sell it. Then I was waiting for so many people, they responded for my ad, then I have to wait for a long time. And definitely it's kind of, tough for me to decide whom to give and all the stuff. So Octopus as such, we also have some kind of conversations going on between the seller and the buyer. And also you can decide which one to choose. It's all up to you.
And now you have a 1 minute presentation still coming up at the actual Proper Disrupt stage, which is pretty big. Is there anything that you plan on doing from now until then, you know, things that you want to add to the app?
We would like to add more security into it. So, and there's not much we can like show in the demo, but we would definitely like to like make sure that the complete flow is shown to the users, and like, because it will definitely generate a lot of interest once we present it at that big stage of Texas Disrupt. So we want to make sure that as soon as a user signs up, we increase the conversions and user acquisitions, whatever we get from that stage. So definitely, I think it's a great opportunity that TechCrunch is giving us, and I'm happy that both Satish and we can
present definitely. And of course, already other people had talked to us saying that this is really a great idea.
Yeah.
Definitely you should implement this idea and go forward.
And so, but you both, do you have full-time jobs actually? So, this is kind of a lot on top of what do you do normally day to day?
I mean, I'm basically a developer, architect, senior architect, working on other open source projects and other program. I mean, basically into coding, you know.
Cool.
I'm a business analyst working on some consulting projects, but we'll see how it goes. Like, definitely this is a very exciting phase in this particular startups, and definitely I would love to if enough interest is generated from both customers as well as the people that we talk to in this event, I think we would definitely like to go full time on this.
Oh, yeah, great. Certainly. So you have some flexibility in your current schedules, and cool, well, that's a good place to be.
Definitely.
Well, we'll look forward to hearing more out of Octopus. It's cool to see you guys being born
in
the past 24 hours.
Thanks.
Thank you so much. Yeah.